What's going on, guys? Spencer and Darren here. We are at Oxford Downs. You might have seen it on Pitbull Poker. You might have seen it on Beyond Blackjack. You might have seen it on Big Italian Bear. It's our turn. We are playing Wild.
You might have seen it in person.
You might have seen it on our channel, but they seem to hit way cooler bonuses than we do. We are playing Wild Card Stud. Twos are wild in this game. I'm trying to get wild. Darren's trying to get wild. Let's all get wild. They are offering $2 bets now here in the card room. If you're from the Florida area, visiting the villages, if you're here for golf trips, you want to just get your itch scratched with a little gambling from 6 a.m. to 3 p.m. Sunday through Thursday. We're back to Queen High.
Yeah.
I don't like starting videos with Queen High. Come on in and play. They're offering $2 minimums. Oh, look, trips.
We hate starting the video with Queen High, but we'll never edit it out.
Should I go back to the two hands? I think the two hands was... No? Okay.
Good.
Okay.
Because, I mean, it's like, you're just as likely to hurt yourself as
you played the two, and we lost 100.
Yeah. We actually were down, and then when we played the two, we made money back.
It's true, but it's a bit early to jump back to it.
Well, it might not be too early, because now we're at King High. All right, let's get these out of the way. There's all quads, so that's two that I would have had.
Yeah.
We're leaving our hands.
Sad story.
I'm gonna not listen to my friend Darren. And I think that we're gonna try and double it down a little bit.
Why not?
Hi, Miranda.
There's trips.
There
okay.
You go.
That's good. Trips, so again, two's wild here. So we'll take trips. And. Jesus. Well, keeps dancing around. 10 high. Well, we get trips versus trips would be. King high. Alright.
Yeah, see, this is one of those times where it's like, well, that hand would have been.
Right.
Same.
So it's like you can help yourself just as much as hurt yourself.
Same. We're gonna run.
Do that.
Can't hit bonuses if we don't bet. I didn't even want to say it out loud. I was cheering for the Royal, but we got the pair of kings.
Yeah.
Kings with 2x. And.
See his hat?
There's a two. There's trips.
Train song.
Five.
Yeah, they go down there and play a Ryder Cup type of thing.
Do it every year.
Tens.
Pair of tens. That's a win-win. All right.
Nice. Trips.
Get hot. I like it. Science.
Yeah, absolutely.
Mm-hmm.
Clearly not a game of chance. It's purely scientific skill.
If you watched our previous videos, you guys know that when we are winning, it's because we are the best players ever. And when we are losing, it's because the dealers are bad dealers. So you guys just need to make sure that you keep that in mind, because that is the only correct answer. So you don't verbally abuse them, you just mentally abuse them.
Yeah, and emotionally.
Emotionally. All right, pair of tens. The other hand was hot garbaggio. And king high. All right, that kind of works. All right. Ooh, make it fly. Make it fly. See, we got the dealer rattled. We got him right where we want him. We got him rattled right where we want him.
Yeah, he might fold a hand.
Just the dealer folds.
Dealer folds.
They've got me shooketh. That'd be awesome. Yeah, how do we get these? We'll go back to one hand. How do we get these free bets where the dealer just folds to us? The ultimate, I win. Oh, we're almost close to the natural.
Yep.
All right, two pair. Hello. Oh, gross. We needed that other five. Needed the other five.
Can't stop
music. Got this feeling in my body. I don't know. Everybody likes it.
Everybody likes copyright strike, but me.
It's five. King. Oh, come on. All right.
Okay.
Back door to the aces.
Just one pair.
Trips again.
Why
is it always trip queens?
I don't like it.
Yeah, those queens are after you today.
It's good. Oxford Downs, home of the world's hottest cup of coffee. It has been almost 40 minutes. It is now at a manageable drinking temperature. Apparently. All right, come on. Let's get naughty. Pair of jacks. That's not that naughty.
Still playable.
Not that naughty.
Ace on.
Don't qualify. All right. A win is a win, so.
Yeah. Money moving.
I have a tab open if you want to drink or water or anything. Just grab another bottle of water. He's going to get parched at some point. I can't let my little friend Darren be all thirsty.
This air is too humid for me to get thirsty.
It's true. I mean, it's not like the same as...
I feel like I'm breathing through the hills.
Same as Colorado.
I'm originally from here, but I live out in Colorado now.
Fair Queens. Fair Queens.
Good.
Fair Queens are good. Okay. We just gotta get hot. That's one hand
come
in
back
a row.
To Florida, and I'm always like, I forgot how wet the air is.
Yeah.
Actually, that might be two wins in a row. Is that two wins in a row?
Yep.
Shooting for four.
Two.
All right. Darren, can we do it?
Yeah, I can.
I think you can.
I think so too.
But now you gotta prove it.
Please start with the wild. Wild.
Well, we found one.
Pair of aces. Again, the twos are wild in this game. Pair of aces. Be good. One pair for the dealer. Ace high. We'll take it.
I like that.
Any money back is money back that I enjoy.
I like that for us.
Me too. Stay hot. Stay shook. There
There's your inner rose.
There we go. We're trying.
That's three.
We're working. Come on. Alright, okay. There's a joker. Hey, trip aces. Okay, I like that. I actually was cheering for the straight flush, but we'll take the trip aces. So now we really want the dealer to have trips here. And they don't, but we'll take the pair of kings. And that's our four hands in a row that we've been finally chasing.
I still want you to get quad fours.
Right, we talked about it before.
Yeah.
Thank you, partner.
Alright, let's...
I just want four wins in a row. I just want a win of quad fours.
We'll hold tight on the bet we're at. We bumped it up a little bit and see if we can continue with the streak of. Oh, God.
No.
I mean, I guess it's good that I didn't press that, but king high, not going to do it. Back to reality. Yeah, we would have been dominated by trip nuns.
Yep.
Just absolutely dominated.
Full wreck.
Full blown domination.
This is what I'm saying, like, this is why a pair of threes is not hot to me.
No.
There's just too many bonus opportunities.
Oh, earthquake on the tripod. That's just my fat knees. Ten high's not good.
No.
Ten high's bad. A nice big open fold and we lost to ace high. The nuts. All right. Well, glad we didn't try to press that bet.
No. That would have gotten you.
Always take care of the dealers. Just remember, it's the dealer's fault when you lose.
Yeah.
It's always the dealer's fault.
Right.
We're the mailman.
We don't take responsibility for our actions here. One more. Trip eights. All right, we'll take trip eights. Natural trip eights. We'll take the naturals all day.
That's like the fourth natural, though.
I'm here for it.
Yeah,
we just need to step those naturals up a little bit.
We love some big naturals.
Let's go to let's get quad naturals.
Yeah. What would the quad naturals be? 60 to 1? That wouldn't suck.
How would you feel if you got a 5-minute time control?
I feel like they would call the floor over because they'd be very confused.
We do a Kelly yesterday.
Pair of eights.
Okay.
How about another pair? Just single pair. Oh,
jacks.
That's not good.
Eight.
That does not help me.
And it's gone. It's all right. The beauty of this game, though, is like you gotta be patient. It's like every other game. You're just one bonus away.
Yeah.
But if there's ever a game, if there's ever a game where you can just hit a huge bonus like that, just feels randomly always available, it's this game.
Yeah.
Any game where you have multiple wilds.
Another jack.
Alright, pair of jacks. I like jacks for the two jacks.
Do you?
Yeah.
Jacks are gonna win.
Good job.
It's really nice when the dealer finally has 10 high. I feel like I've been the 10 high guy this whole time, so thank you.
Well, you changed it all up with your two hands for so long.
I got them shook. We had cards flying everywhere. It was pandemonium in this card room in Oxford Downs. Absolute pandemonium. Got them scared right where we want them. Shook it. Yeah, see, queen high. I didn't want that. I just got them set up for the next hand.
Yeah.
See, trip fours?
Three fours.
Got them set up for the next hand. I'm so confident, I'm probably going to hit a bonus right now. There might even be a bad beat there. I don't know. Who knows?
Could be.
I just need to do that. There we go.
Yeah, you gotta keep your back end higher.
How do you mean, my back end?
Oh, you know.
Did I say I was going to get a bonus high hand? Is that what I said out loud? If I look at it, nope, it's still jack.
Still jack high, sir, still jack high. Oh, okay. Thank you very much, guys.
Thank you, thank you. All right, we got the destroyer out of here, so.
From the destroyer to the cooler, huh?
Yeah.
Good luck, guys.
All right. New dealer, new us. Time to get hot.
Hey,
Fuego.
Man.
What's going on?
Good to see you.
Pitbull Poker's here, guys. There,
Jeremiah Johnson Dell.
Yeah, I forgot my my razor on this trip, and it just happened overnight.
Really?
Yeah.
You and Tim Allen?
Alright, pair of queens and trip
queens.
You said to put them together for five of a kind, it would have been way cooler. Hey, Pitbull, can we talk to somebody? They keep taking all of our money.
Oh.
Yeah, they just keep taking our money. I don't know.
Till the next video.